the big political battle of the next 3 or 4 years in Brussels and at national level will be to establish a 2030 standalone renewable target. And once we have set that target, the battle on what will be basically the center of the future power system and energy system in Europe will be settled. But because that battle is so central for the replacement of the old power plants, you can imagine that the dark forces will do everything to prevent this.